I have decided that the United States should take military action against Syrian regime targets. We are prepared to strike whenever we choose. And I'm prepared to give that order.
I ordered the United States Armed Forces to launch precision strikes on targets associated with the chemical weapons capabilities of Syrian dictator Bashar al-Assad.
But I'm confident we can hold the Assad regime accountable for their use of chemical weapons.
We are prepared to sustain this response until the Syrian regime stops its use of prohibited chemical agents.
Today, I want to make it absolutely clear to Assad and those under his command, the world is watching. The use of chemical weapons is and would be totally unacceptable.